pufferfish swam out of the ocean and grew legs and they started walking. And the apes climbed down from the trees and grew tall and they started talking. And the stars fell out of the sky and my tears rolled into the ocean. Now I'm looking for a reason why you even set my world into motion. 'Cause if you're not really here, then the stars don't even matter. Now I'm filled to the top with fear, but it's all just a bunch of matter. 'Cause if you're not really here, then I don't wanna be either. I wanna be next to you, black and gold. 'Cause if you're not really here, then I don't wanna be either. I wanna be next to you, black and gold.
No.
No?
Wow.
Hello.
Hi. Oh, they're giving it to us, not
yeah, they're
you,
booing
by
us,
the way.
Don't
That's
worry.
Us they're booing. What's your name?
Ellie. Yeah.
Ellie. Hi, Ellie. You have a very distinctive voice, very quirky, very much your own. I kind of was just waiting it for it to go somewhere different. It felt just a little bit the same the whole way through.
How did that go for you?
Yeah, I was just nervous.
Complete. That means you care about it.
Yeah.
That's what nerves are about. It means you really care about what you're about to do. And are you singing at the moment? Like you're out there singing
around
the
place? Yeah, I'm in music college, so.
Oh, brilliant, brilliant. Well, look, it just sounds like you're maybe a little bit early at this point in the competition, which is why I didn't hit the button. But I hope to see you back at some point in the next series. But thank you so much for coming. Well done.
Thanks.
Hey, Ellie, how are you?
Hey.
This is weird. This is where this competition gets a little strange for me because if I had seen you, I would have picked you. That's where it's a difficult thing to say. You are my type of artist. But can you just genuinely take this from me? You would, if this wasn't a competition and I saw you in a club and I was going and I was working for a record label as an A&R guy, I'd have you in the studio. I definitely think there's something there, and I think you need to, if you're in music college now, it's perfect. You got to really go at it. So just please do me a favor and kind of stick with it, because, you know, hopefully we'll see you again somewhere on stage.
Okay, thanks very much.
I think we all kind of missed out on Ellie. I think Brezzy in particular, because I think he's the one that kind of understands an artist as quirky as that.